Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Behind these doors is my closet and I'm giving you a tour today. Stay tuned.
Okay, here we are. Let me move over to this side so you can see better. As we come into my closet, to my right, I'll start at the bottom. Down here is where I have some of my everyday shoes. And I have a much bigger shoe collection, but I have a room which I call my woman cave. And anything that cannot fit in my closet, I store there. So when I do that video, you'll see what I mean. So here again, this is some of my everyday shoes down below. On this shelf, I have some makeup palettes, brushes, concealers, contour kits, some face, we call this setting spray. This basket just is a catch-all basket. I just throw anything in there that doesn't have a place. We move up to this shelf. I picked this up at Burlington. I just use it to organize like some more brushes, mascaras, eyeliners, things like that. Burlington has a lot of little cute gadgets there. Some more makeup palettes, eyeliner, tweezers, face powders, and some foundations on the shelf. Now up here, I have some of my everyday bags, except this one. I just got this one for Christmas. It's a Michael Kors. I really love the color on it. Oh, by the way, my daughter made this little sign that says, Mom, I title just above Queen. Really cute. Now, on the top shelf is where I have all my skirts nicely folded to grab easily. Now, moving down here is where I have my makeup vanity. This is where I sit every morning and do my makeup. So it has this nice mirror. These lights light up. And I have additional lights in right here. Vanity is really cute. It has this bench. Right here is a drawer. Comes out, I have more makeup, eyelashes, lip gloss, lipsticks, things like that. Over here, it looks like individual drawers, but it's just one long opening. And I just have some more makeup bags and things like that in here. Stockings, stuff like that. Mirror, Victoria's Secrets, of course. Now, over here is where I have all my costume jewelry. These hangers I got at Dollar General. They're really cute. Any like real jewelry, like gold, diamonds, things like that, I keep in my room on my dresser. So this is just all costume jewelry right here. Some Michael Kors. Yeah. So down here is where I have all my pants. And I got all the same hangers, so it looks nice and neat. And one of my mirrors, there I am. Okay, so over here is where I have like my dresses, because this is the only section that is long so that they can hang all the way down. So my dresses are there. At the top is where I have all my sweaters folded so I can just grab them and go. On this shelf is where I have my fragrances. A lot of Victoria's Secrets again mixed in. Some nail polish, mirror, things like that. Now down here, well, first over here, some scarves, And this little drawer set I picked up at Walmart just for like extra storage and things like that. On this side is where I have like shirts that I need to hang up and jackets. This is where I have that. Now over here is where all my jeans are, nicely folded. On this shelf, I just have all my gym clothes that I could just grab and throw on real quick. And again, some of my shoes that I wear every day. And I have this nice stool because I'm so short, I need it to reach the top. Okay, guys. Last two items on the list. First is this full-length mirror. In the mornings when I'm getting dressed, I just stand here and I can see my back in the mirror on the door behind me. And finally, this rug is so soft and shaggy. I got it at Burlington. So that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed my video.
Let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section. Remember to like and hit subscribe.